Tonight, a Mifflin County man is charged with kidnapping and killing a woman. According to court documents, 44-year-old Michael Kennedy of Yeagertown shot 25-year-old Paige Keeby at the boat launch on River Road in Bratton Township on December 15th. Her body was found the next day.